Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Mình sẽ bắt đầu với video chung nhé.
Go. Let's go.
What the fuck?
Hey.
Ember Solo. Let's go.
Thank you.
Poppy Playtime. Hello. The game has a bee in yellow.
It was cold throughout the palace. The moon shone bright outside. The wind, it blew and blew. Oh no! The curtains flew open wide. The little prince was in his bed and couldn't get to sleep. So he called out for his mother, "Please go and find my sheep." "I'm thirsty," said the prince. So the sheep fetched a drink. "I'm dirty," said the prince, so the sheep changed his clothes. "I'm tired," said the prince. "Let me count you. 1, 2, 3. "Just one more thing," said the prince, "before I drift to sleep." He opened up his big red eyes and turned to face the sheep. "Come join me in my dreams. Stay forever in my head." Obediently, the sheep stepped forth, its mind consumed by dread.
believe it. I can finally get out of this place. I need to find help.
Yes. Next game, Gotten Up and Ban.
The thought of what could be happening on the floor above terrifies me. Picture hundreds of angry animals finally escaping, with only one thing capable of giving them peace. And that's to get you and your friends. Their captors. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. We're in big trouble, partner. We can't stay here long. Unless you want to be swallowed whole with sharp teeth making you easier to digest. Prettiest, but it should be unoccupied at least. What? Come on! We can't stay in the dark. Let's head to that lot over there. We should be safe for now. Man, do I not miss this place. Nights have been spent here. Ones that I wish to forget. Found by the Queen of Bitterdew and a couple of others, and was foolish enough to let myself believe that the careful up there! Here I am. Hey, partner. You happen to know anything about someone who tricks others and imprisons them? This dame claims someone kidnapped and imprisoned her for some time, but she managed to escape.
I didn't get a good look at them.
I have a feeling the culprit is incredibly clever and good at what he does, and that he's very handsome.
I didn't say that.
My gut feeling's never wrong, and something tells me he is very handsome. But you came to the right place, miss. It should be safe here for now.
My students are my responsibility. I can't teach them without a full attendance list. The principal would be very mad if I did.
We ought to find the culprit. but let's make sure we're alive to do so first. How about you head over to the introduction sector and look for the first switch?
Bye-bye.
I'll have